Hey friends, welcome back again to Shivangi Pandey Art. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to it and click on the bell icon so you never miss a notification. So today we are going to paint peonies in watercolor. For creating peonies, I have made the basic sketch of the flower. If you are not so good at drawing, you can also trace it. For making peach color, I am using here crimson lake, lemon yellow and white, and I am using here 3 round brushes. One is size 5, other is size 3, and the other is size 2. So I will tell you the very easy and basic techniques of creating this kind of flower. So basically these kind of flowers are created step by step, layers by layer and petals by petal. You have to work on each petal and you have to follow all the steps, basic steps for creating. So there are basically 5 basic steps which you have to follow in each petal to create this type of flower. So the basic 5 steps are: the first step is you have to give the light wash on a petal with moist brush in water. So it will be just a moist brush tipped in water and you have to give a light wash on petal. You have to do it one by one on each petal. So first you will do only on one petal a light wash with moist brush in water. This will be the first step. Then on second step, you will do the outlining of the petal. You will not outline the whole petal with the color. You will only outline the part which you see is darker in tone and you will leave the other part of the petal as it is, and it will give the white shade on the petal. Then the third step is to blend the colors in the petal. So the first step, which is light wash of water, this will be done with round brush size 5. Then the second step of outlining the petal, this will be done with a thin brush. I am using here size 2. Then the third step will be done with size 3 brush, the blending of the color and giving the shading on the petal. Then there will be 2 more steps, the last steps. The fourth step is to give the light effect and the fifth step is to give the shadow effect. So you will see in the video, as this painting will develop, you will see how to give the shadow effect and how to give the light effect on the flower. So you will see it in the video when the painting will be completed. So how I have given the shadow and light effect, you will learn it. So guys, hope you will enjoy it, and by the end of the video you will learn it, how to create these type of flowers. If you have any type of queries or doubt, you can always ask me in the comment box. I will be happy to assist you. So enjoy the video and see the process how I am creating it. Thank you so much.